Rugewr Super Blackhawk 44 Magnum, Lee 240 grain semi wad cutter cast bullet. Gonna be taking some shots at about 20 yards. Bought some AR500 targets from shootsteel.com, and I'm gonna just shoot that 44 on here and see what it does. Also, I got them angled slightly, so. And it didn't seem to do anything to it, so that's good. Kind of scraped off. Yeah, that was just lead, I think. Yeah, it's lead, it's a bump, not an indentation, so I think those will work.